They are honoring the memory of a fallen firefighter. The Long Beach Fire Department officially named its training center after Fire Captain David Rosa. He was killed exactly 1 year ago yesterday. He was shot while responding to an apartment fire. Captain Rosa spent years working at that same training center, mentoring new firefighters. And now, his colleagues say he'll continue to inspire every new recruit who walks through the center's doors.